Today's adventurers are consumed by the passion to surpass what has already been achieved. This thirst to always go further, faster, bigger, is a sign of our times. But it's just a continuation of the path trodden by those who have gone before. How far is too far? It doesn't matter. The most important thing is to preserve inside yourself, for as long as possible, the desire to explore, to experience. That is everything. Thierry Sabine, founder of the Dakar, from the 1982 roadbook.
Good morning, Saudi Arabia.
It's raining inside the car.
It's raining inside the car, yeah. But we've made a plan with the stick here to clean our window from the inside. Awesome.
Why do I have wet socks in the desert? That's the big question.
Let's start with the amazing landscapes. It's like a film scene.
I'm here with Rossi, Reg.
Shit happens.
Mechanical problems. Not good.
Se faire mal, c'est un peu comme un combat de boxe.
Thank you. get into the car and challenge the desert.
Ok, waypoint dans 400 mètres.
I'm here, yeah. I want to be safe.
Yeah, it's good. Look, we are here to finish. That's the goal, so.
Early morning, pale gray light. Wipe this dream dust from my eyes. Another night.